coming in live. So this is a big event. Please accept this on our behalf.
Hooray!
Now,
how much beer will you trade that for?
Right, number 11. After the First World War, who was the largest motorcycle manufacturer in the whole world? Harley Davidson. Number 12.
You should have known that.
Well, I would have said that if I wasn't at a Royal Enfield party.
We're not discriminating. We don't discriminate against any other bikes, as long as they are right. And that person is John Lynn. You.
Yeah, well done, John.
On behalf of the branch, I must say that we really enjoy your company as a branch member, and we really love hearing about your adventures, especially you and Bill when you were travelling all around the country. So we'd like to present you with this wonderful Achievement Award. It's the Broken Engine Award. Piston broke. No, sorry. Mile Muncher.
Excellent.
That was a shock. My favourite is Pop Dog.